are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
Look, we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over. All right?
Transmission.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out. Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on. I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They wouldn't tell me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment.
If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this! No!
Thank you.
I think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
Got it. Hey, Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosette? Who's she?
Must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It proved very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out. Inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.